What's up, guys? It's Sword Designs, and welcome to week 2 of We Play You Edit and week 1 results. So right now we are going to get into the results. Coming in at number 3 is Cody4432A. I really like the originality of his edit. He had some really nice color correction and use of Cinema 4D, and the intro to his edit was actually one of the things I like best about his edit. So here it is. Very nice edit. You could check out the rest of that on his channel. The link is in the description below. Now coming in on number 2 is X the Image X, and he had a really nice edit. He had good syncing on it, and I really liked the beginning of what he did. He like put the video clips on like a little computer screen, and that's how it started. And yet he did really good use of text and other things, and he had a nice border along the whole edit, so that was really nice. So here it is.
Yeah, I got a good heart, I was born on beat, that's a good start. I had a feeling I pushed past, so now I feel like I'm the reason I should last. I move like my ish don't stink, got a mole in a trance, no hypnosis, this is all from the heart, you grow no script, yeah. I'm just about writing it down, so now I don't sleep, man, I miss those nights. Take planes like trains, I don't miss no flights. I'm the type of guy that would have no lights, just so I can shine like disco lights. And that sounds sad, but I'm happy, and the only plan is to stay scattered. Yeah, unorthodox, I made the bar, so I call the shots.
Oh my god,
XTheImageX's link is also in the description below, so check him out. Now coming in at number 1 is Baizuki, and he definitely had the best edit for this week. He had very, very nice syncing in it, very smooth transitions also, and the beginning was really nice with the use of Buju to motion track the text. Okay guys, so that's the results for week 1 of We Play You Edit. Now week 2 starts now. You have a week. All the entries are due by Saturday, and next Sunday we will be hosting the results just like we did here. Now if you placed this week or you didn't place, still enter next week, because if we are interested in you, we want to see consistency. So we want to see you constantly bring out good edits and things like that. So if you placed again, or even if you didn't place, enter please again so we can see if you have consistency in making these edits. So yeah, this is it. The clips are in the description, and good luck to you guys this week, and congratulations if you won for the past week. Peace, guys.